Anyway, just so you know what you're doing here.
Yeah, I think that's my secret, Gator. I never know what the hell I'm doing. I just do it.
All right, kids. And in 5, 4, 3. Can you believe it, Memphis? They gave me my own TV show.
No, that part is not true.
It's a
ignorant woman who gave birth to me. My mama. Say hi to the old lady.
Hi, old lady.
Now,
please,
I just
can't
watch.
Well, you're on the TV now.
I am.
Say hello to Memphis, Mom.
Well, hi, Memphis!
Attention, all you elderly gentlemen out there. This fine woman has already buried one husband, and she's looking to bury another.
Well, I am.
And here is our station manager, Mr. Bobby Dupree. Say hello to old Bobby Dupree.
Hi, old Bobby Dupree.
Now, I met old Bobby here when he was mopping floors down at WRNB. But come to find out, what Bobby really wants to do is sing for all the people. Ain't that right, Bobby?
I guess so.
Hey, Bobby. Remember how I said I was going to have a surprise guest on today's show?
Uh-huh.
Well, that guest singer is you.
What?
Surprise! Oh, come on, Bobby, you sound so beautiful in the men's washroom.
This ain't the men's washroom.
Well, just pretend it is. From the top, sir. Men's washroom, Bobby.
Some people say I'm just a fool, a man with nothing to show.
Ain't he pretty, girl?
They say I got the charm of a moon, but there's something them people don't know. Deep inside, the seed that my heart can't say. 'Cause I got my soul and I got my pride, and I got me one day. Tell me he was doing it.
Just you've been busy with your program and didn't want to bother you, though.
Since when have you been laying down the song bothering me?
Oh,
so glad you came for a visit, baby.
Sugar, what if we could do more than visit?
So be honest with me. Am I the best lover you ever had?
Yeah, okay. But Sugar, what if we could do more than visit? What if we could get out of Memphis?
What do you mean?
What if we could get up north to New York?
Hell, baby, there ain't nothing worth seeing in New York. Except to that, Coney Island. Is that New York?
Don't rightly know, but what if we could stay?
In Coney Island?
What if Delray got someone here to hear me? Someone that could really help?
Don't get your hopes up, baby. Your brother has been trying that for years.
But what if Delray...
And besides, the man who's gonna make you famous isn't just as soon as you come on my program.
But no...
And... I'm taking you to Coney Island. Just as soon as I figure out where the hell
I'm not old enough to be sneaking into your apartment like this. We could be together. We could be happy.
It's like you're speaking Chinese, baby. We are together. We are happy.
We could be safe up north.
Now, I got this idea, right? Now, you're going to come on the cavalcade tomorrow, folks. Well, they're going to love you just as much as they love old you. Why shouldn't they? See, we ain't ever got to leave Memphis, baby, because we're going to be Memphis! I think what them boys done to you. I just wish I could go back. Hey, this song that you were singing. You gonna come on my program, you gonna sing this song, okay? It's gonna make everything all right. I ain't never gonna let nobody hurt you ever again.
I'll see you through, I'll be there for you.